The city of Boulder says it has too many prairie dogs, so it's asking for public feedback on how to deal with all the critters. The city might relocate some of the animals or use non-lethal population control, but it has not taken lethal measures off the table. There's a link to the survey at cbsdenver.com.